But for now, we can only talk about the number of people that we have rescued, which is in the excess of 40. And then we are still rescuing more. Look at the number of people on the building. That's enough weight on the structure on its own. And if people are there, then that means we are bringing more weight on their body. So it's important, first of all, to talk to our people, to move away from that side and allow us to do. We will continue to be here until we are sure there's nobody here. So if it will take us till tomorrow morning to do that, yes, we will stay.